Happy digit.
What are you doing?
To draw attention here.
Buy me some time! I must push on! Buy me some time! I must push on!
Sleep again with the boy king when our duty to this land is done.
Are you a thief? A desecrator? Do you steal from the dead? The gods?
Gorge on food, drunken, debauched?
Wear the hooded eyes of lust.
Can you feel it? A monstrous shade is at the gate. It threatens to devour us.
I feel nothing.
A heart, blackened, fetid, so loathsome and heavy. It must have deceived the scales.
No, but the waiting cannot be cheated. All must stand before the judgment of Osiris.
The corruption comes here. It will defile the world. blight the wheat that makes our bread, poison the wine we drink. You must stop it, Bayek of Siwa.
How do you know my name?
Your wren was whispered by Thoth, the knowing one. He breathed it in my ear.
What is the god's will?
There is a ritual, dark and heretical. Unearthed in the time of the son of the Aten and locked away in the Hall of Knowing. You must bring it to me.
A woman's prayer to Iset. The forbidden scripts are behind. There must be another way in. Healing rituals and spells. Harvest prayers. The hymn to the Aten. These texts, they reek of forbidden scriptures. Nefertiti's letters to Akhenaten about the founding of their city. This is it. A ritual that perverts the wake ceremony. This is dark, Heka, indeed. I hope the Oracle understands the pact she makes.
It is a perversion of the Book of Breathing, intended to annihilate a man's calf.
Well, this cannot be Thoth's wish. To defy Anubis, the Counter of Hearts.
It is true. This ritual is forbidden. Sacrilege. But we must not let the poison seep through the veil.
So what would you have me do?
See with my eyes. The vestiges of darkness. They are here in the grave of Apeth, the Encircler.
Oh.
Thank you.